We came to the court with the intention of the continuation of hearing in defense and trial within trial. But very unfortunate, the judge was not around, as he's presently living at the Election Petition Tribunal in Kaduna. So he sent his registrar to tell us, and we took a date. Yeah, we took 15th July 2019, inshallah. Then the defense will continue with the defense and trial within trial, in respect of the statement of the second accused person. We hope they will conclude that day and then close their case, and then they will address the court, and then we will reply them, and then the judge will give his ruling, and the case continues.